It is 12:50 a.m. It is 1:33 a.m. Saturday, July 2nd, 2022. And Stanley and I are out here. It is 74 degrees Fahrenheit. We're in Gainesville with cloudy skies. It rained an hour and a half ago, 2 hours ago. And I've been up ever since.